Hello everyone! Hello! Right, time to play some Warframe. I have now just applied for the partnership program. So I've already done everything, I've given the logo. Let me actually show that off, just bear me a second. It won't take me too long. I have no idea why all of that was turned off. I really need that in a moment. Everything else up. Right, let me go show you the new logo. Alex, just bear me a second. You guys are gonna love this logo. There we go. This little logo right here. That's going to sit directly in the middle. I'm doing absolutely fine. I just had a really crummy day at work, but hopefully, I should become a Twitch partner, well, a Warframe partner very soon. Of course, on this YouTube channel, I do have a Twitch channel on the side, so they are aware. Yeah, it's transparent. You can see the Ultra Instinct glue coming off it. And of course, I did a load of modifications to it as well. But today, let's start with the sorties. Okay, so Balketeer's just left, so he won't be back for another 2 weeks. Hiya back. Assassination, exterminate, mobile defense, and assassination. That actually sounds perfect for Rogue, so let's get us started. Go to the Oracle and derelict it, because otherwise you're going to waste black. You haven't missed really much, Chris, although you just died. Hey, Marcus. Yeah. I've been fine. Just had a really crummy day at work. Good. Use my... This is Warframe, Sid. You know, the game that I play pretty much nearly... Oh, I don't know, religiously. First time I've seen that road. I did change the title. I remember changing the title. I changed the title before I streamed. Yeah, it should say Warframe time. What the actual hell? I have no idea what the hell just went on here. Just bear me a second. Freaking sake. For some reason, because it has two schedules for streaming now, so it's got me confused between the two. Everyone refresh your pages, please. I'll have the correct title. Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
Another job well executed.
Warframe is strong.
Yes, true. It has been a bit of a knob recently. Everything should be fixed now. So, just refresh your pages. Hey, Rod.
This is a defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you. Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend.
Ow, fucking Tenno. Cameras.
This will take a moment.
Fuck off. Yeah, hopefully I get partnership because they stand at something. Really? Like in the middle of a bloody cast.
Act. Moving. This will only get more difficult. Get to a terminal. Prepare for enemy resistance.
Let's go.
Terminal. Get me in. Ready to defend.
My bad.
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. We've got robots inbound. Continue to defend. Completed. Move. Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Really? Right. Oh, come back here. You weren't gonna go away, huh?
Continue to defend. odds were against us, Tenno, but we did it.
Go to work, babe.
Another job well executed.
Oh. Good on me.
Operatives have identified at least 5 different variations of the
Each
with a different specialization and arsenal of attacks.
If I don't hear anything from DE in the next 10 working days, I'm not successful, unfortunately. But I've met all the requirements. I mean, this is pretty much good high quality. You're not gonna get any better from me. Not full fucking gay, Jesus. Maybe extravagant, but I'm not that extravagant, Jesus. I love that. As soon as I walk into the battlefield, I die. I've applied for partnership. Bye-bye, man. Thank you. That's why. Okay. Ah, that's why I keep dying so quickly. No shield. No shield again.
Thank you.
Thanks for setting me on fire. Of course. Yes, but thing is, I'm instantly dying. I shouldn't be doing that. I'm fucking Baruch. Lava! Soon as I land! Again! And my carry is dead. These fucking nullifiers. Gotcha.
Target down. Assassination contract complete.
Optical? I wasn't given an optical. Ow. Ow.
Target down. Assassination contract complete.
No idea. I have not been given an optical. Oh, look, an iron sculpture. Actually, what I actually needed. Because I actually did do the most damage because I was using my bloody BFG. Exergis. That's pretty much my BFG. Well, we're done here, bye. I'm kidding. Your actions have consequences. Yeah, yeah, whatever, stalker. Whatever. You don't threaten me.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
Then let's go to the iron town sculptures. Boop. I'm glad I saved these. Yeah, I already know an amp best way to kill the Eidolons. There you go. Full sculpture.
Tenno, there's unlimited mission alert available.
I can easily do that. Kill 20 enemies that are on a dropship. If I quickly go to my Redeemer and place that ribbon on. I will. is I also need to get that. Also, need to be rank 4 with Vox Solaris. So meaning you gotta be rank 9 with Fortuna as a whole. Good luck with that, babe. And speaking of Fortuna,
Ordis has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
Each frame has their pros and cons. I mean, look at Saren.
Neff wants the vet kids gone, and I'm wedged between.
Oh, spoiler alert!
Stealing corpus supplies, spending night cycles banging out music in the walls. My heart bleeds for him, but I don't do something, Neff's gonna start asking questions about me.
Ember, but more better and completely covered in, no, nearly covered in gold. We'll just go with one of the minor missions.
Get moving. We're short. Patrol, recon.
That's what happens when you reach rank 5 with Fortuna. You get to see their faces. I am not sorry. This has been out for months. You should have known this by now. You know what? I'm gonna put some music on. There we go. Gonna need some music. Non-copyright music. Electricity, mate. Electricity. There we go. Don't like that. More under. I might as well put that theme that I used for my art stream. That's just a good theme.
Thank you.
Lol. Okay, this should help me in the middle of it. Let's bring my pizza instead. Definitely should have bought my Rubika. This would have been perfect for this job. In here, because that's spawning literally right there. Bruh? Hey. I don't even have to worry about getting my Rubika now. Also, we will have to do some off-wing training today. There's no stopping the mini dodo. The grind never ends. faster! Ah! The one weapon I fucking ditched! Come back to haunt me. Tuna, got the Bains of Ardlon. I put this on so alive. So I've got to destroy 5 dragons using a bow without becoming down, and of course I've got to destroy 4 in one day. So everyone keep an eye out for dragons. Find the pilots. Oh, Oh, did I count it? Because it was not in the air. Oh, I don't count it. Apparently my lolling apparently affected while I was in the air. And apparently it counted it. Maybe. You would have fought for the ribbon challenge, you would have qualified, but apparently it doesn't. Five shots I just missed now. Six. Seven. There we go. Alright, there's two guys right there. Come on, gain your ships, gain your ships, gain your ships, gain your ships. Updating the ante.
I still need you to capture that enemy character.
Love you. That should be the four in one day.
Oh,
Oh, please don't tell me I've hooked up the wrong mod! It said Bora! Did you read that? Bora! Oh, no. I have two words there, Vayhack. Get good. Jewel Aether Crosses. Pretty good. Rifle mod. Kill 34 enemies with headshots without taking damage. Easy. That I can do here. Well, I'll have to do that next. Day cycle. That one should be true. Maybe too rough.
Okay.
stars. No pride. Headshots and lots of damage. Easy. All I have to do is Loki, exterminate Corpus. Right. Be right back. I'm making that my new watermark.
headquarters points.
Because of that fucking shit. I took damage. Thanks. Just really, really carefully.
Thank you.
I'm not done yet. Riven. Wow, okay. I'm gonna be extremely broken considering now I've got two Arcor Plasmors. Probably best to go with like right, so we have to do that in one day and we've got to do find 14 syndicate medallions. That's the one that I currently have at the moment. This is one I just got. Ugh. Plasma ribbon. So now we're gonna do one of the view for Syndicate. So this time we're gonna search every nook and cranny. These are bastards to find. Actually probably best to leave this mission and go into a public one. And then the hunt will be much easier.
Neat.
Probably found one. Neat.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
Well, technically I'm using the music from it, but the title has been changed. Okay, later, Sir Alex.
Hurry up. You are running out of time.
Shall I do? What shall I do, chat? Let's go to tomorrow's bazaar. See what stuff find there. Who knows, we may do some proper taking stuff though. Oh, bloody hell. There's a lot of people here today. Oh, someone's got really, really good alcohol small one. Rams normally stuff quite good because obviously they have really good status. Sports Rocks doesn't really sell for much. Prime Continuity does sell for much. Love you too, baby. I did think it was completely stone jar. I am crap. Probably wrong. If anyone's on the PC version, you can have my assistant, the Acolyte. There are two out at the moment, Angst and Violence, I believe, or Angst and Malice. Angst and Malice. Malice has a shotgun mod, because obviously the optical is a shotgun, so yeah. And also, Angst is a melee person, so you... I can't remember whether she's melee or not. Someone clarified for me, I can't remember. But I do know that Malice is shotgun. Laser Sight is a very rare mod. You'll need from it if you want to get a really good headshot. More ribbons. For the category. Alright, a rose still ribbon for this category alone. Then there is another ribbon. No, I'm 26. I'm a woman. I am in my mid late 20s. Okay. So we've still got to do 14 syndicate medallions, which I'll have to do tomorrow. And then it'll be 4 dragons using a bow in 1 day. Doable. because there's already a river mod on there, I have to remove the river mod in order to place the river mod in there. Well. Don't worry about it. I said, don't worry about it. Sorted. Done. Wait, I don't know. Yeah, I'll start making more former. Level that up a little bit. Bow overpowered? Bow overpowered. I'm in love with this bow. That was close. Okay, gonna go through. Apparently it can. It is doing that much damage. I'm not even doing much. I'm not just pressing fire once. Ranking this up so that way I can use this as an arc gun against I'm not even doing that much. And it's just, I'm literally just tapping. Don't mind me, I'm just trying out this new, well, this arc gun came out a while ago and then stuff like this. I like it! I really, really like it! And then the grappler. That was way better than the grappler. Hey, if you need any help, I can help you whatever you like. Unfortunately, I can't help you with story mode. Well. The other ones I can't help you with are, there's a tidbit in Chains of Pharaoh, can't help you in Apostasy Prologue, can't help you in the Sacrifice, can't help you in the Warden, I can partly help you in the Second Dream, and yeah, and I can't help you in the Chimera Prologue. Those ones you gotta do yourself. Yeah. I'm just leveling up ship. Because I need to. I've got some new gear that I need to level up. Anyway. Yeah, this thing's fucking overpowered. Right? That's just base. I had these four on already, and it was already doing... Ah. X plus one. Gonna be some mods from I was ready to sneeze. fucking potato whip. There we go. Needs potato. Okay. That's good. That's good. Hey, Richard. Remember, you go inwards before going outwards. Unfortunately, that's how it works. You have to go to Mercury, go from Earth to Venus to Mercury, and then you go outwards. Oh, this thing's gonna be fucking overpowered. I don't even know what this bloody thing does. Range. Range and power. Maybe that also. Ooh, hang on. Do I have enough to upgrade a certain mod? I believe I do. Let's have a look. There it is. Yes! Yes! Now my Baruch is at full power. ~199 strength. 45 efficiency. I don't care, it's worth it. Yeah, even though there's like major gaps, but it's gonna be bloody worth it now. Admission. write a bookie. I mean, I'm mastery rank 18, and I'm on the PC version, and I'm just trying to get. I'm just going to stream a bit more Warframe, so that I can get partnership. I'm alright. I'm only five ranks behind. Gonna need to put the fire rate on the screen up. Thank you. two, four, five. Okay, so this will definitely need a polymerization. Thank you very much for subscribing, Azad. Thank you for continuing here for to subscribe and we'll get to the interns. You know my username is completely different. Yeah, I'm in love with this gun now. I've tried the dual Sakeron, I've tried the Grattler. I think this one's more of a perfect fit. This one's much more of a better weapon. Yeah! Something that's not copyrighted. That'll be more fitting. surprised there ain't no shadow things for Half Wings yet. No, this was like way before this. This was back when the film Mortal Kombat Annihilation came out. This pretty much was the best song out of the entire track. Because there's a Reptile's Fame remixed. Fine. I mean, Mep is my original name. You got me in things. I've got the Hades. The person behind the actual screen. Okay, that's pretty cool. Apparently. It's just the song's non-copyrighted, so... And it is on YouTube, so... Dude brought me to it, but I stayed for it. This is actually Reptile's Theme. It's just a remix of it. The dude brought me to it, but I stayed for it. Well, let me get that nice and lined. Mods for my K drive. wrong one. There we go. Well, I've got most of the ribbon mods done. I've just got one more to do, but I've got to wait for the day to pass. Right now, we're just leveling up our armor now. Right now, my heavy weapon is my Gratlob. I'm gonna try and get it to my Fluctus. Torment! Alright! If anyone wants any pistol fucking mods, that's the person you need to target. Hydraulic crosshairs is a very, very good mod. You got 135% chance of a crit shot. Crit chance on a headshot. So yeah. You need to go for that bitch. She's a bad bitch. So yeah, we're just leveling stuff up right now. So we're leveling up our arc wing stuff. Oh my god, what have you done now? What have you done now? Come on. Check Discord, so I know you haven't done anything there. I literally just checked. Yeah. Location. Thank you, it's Rock Boy, for subscribing to the channel. I'll go to the end zones. You just help me boost my... Right now, you guys are just helping me boost my accountability to be a Warframe partner. I'll more likely probably do Warframe about 2 or 3 times a week. Mostly on Wednesday, and of course weekends. There'll be a Helsing Monday, and a Super Saiyan Friday. It's not Dragon Ball Friday. Why I hate Arkham sometimes. You have no control of the thrusters. In the words of Integra, what did you do? Fuck's sake. Thanks. Just what I fucking needed! Fuck's sake, babe. I didn't ask for it! I didn't ask for this! There we go. End of mission. Alright. Everyone, go and grab some grub. We will do more in a second. Be right back. We'll be right back.
has begun. It will be marked on navigation.
We'll be right back.
New alert marked on navigation, Tenno.
We'll be right back.
Right. We are back. All training. Here we go.
Destroy the satellite before I have what we need.
Well, well. Welcome, emerged. Welcome, manhole. Oh, there's nothing hole. I can't tell. They're both the same. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Damon Mills did a great job as Freezer. Step closer to Warframe partnership. Fuck yes! Do it! Do it now! Hello, Master! I'm right here. Hello, Ferris. Also in Turkey. I've ever had. I thought that guy was all dreams didn't came. This game's awesome! Always will be. No, it does have its minor flaws. Goku, how do you like this new symbol? Is it not beautiful? Damage, we can put that on, and now we can put armor train on.
Thank you.
I really need some more arc melee weapon mods. I haven't got really much. Enhanced durability. Custom reroute. And superior okay, so the exact same. So I need to put magazine extension in order to increase the magazine. I already know. But yeah, if anyone has this on the PC version, you guys are well welcome to join me. Oh, how's the PC hunting going on, Goku? Since I've given you the data at 3 o'clock in the fucking morning. No, not really. The nothing army is not that strong. Yeah, one Tenno can stop the entire army. Go, the Muffin Army! Go! Go! I'm not running next to it. Just bruh. There we go. No. That up so far for one day, I'm guessing. This is kind of jerky. It takes one to know one, mate. Takes one to know one. I'll show that. There we go. Berserk Bridge Goku! I am under 600 watch time hours away! From getting monetized! I'm able to actually monetize stuff. So, yeah. Keep them coming. I need them. Thank you very much, everyone. Dará con Dios de como etarash. Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the internet. Oh dear god, they're going all shot in all different directions. This is worse than a tournament of power! Scratch my head for a second! Don't bump me! Crazy Buggy Games, welcome. Thank you for subscribing. Piece of the nothing rage. You wish. Feel right for the Tenno! The Tenno always gonna be stronger. Heck! That's because it is. It's the remix of Reptile Speed from Mortal Kombat Annihilation. Cracking beat. I like it. The dude brought me to it, but I stayed for it.
Close.
You're a fucking dog, you know that? Level master rank 18 to level 24. Actually, I'm meaning to do something. Give me a second. Mod! You got a problem with dogs? Well, it just takes one to know one, bitch. You should know that by now. That's why you want me to come over to your house to fucking build your PC, because you don't know how, because you're a lazy git. Right. One more form up. That'll do. I'm 5'3". I am a very tall midget. Anything else you would like to add? Excuse is a rephrase. I am a very dumb midget. Look at these dangles. I haven't got many on my ship, but I'm. Now I'm showing you on my ship because fuck you, that's how. I really need more of those statues, come on. You're the little time skip! No. That's Devin. Anyway, let's continue on with leveling up our bloody thing. Yeah, is there a mission on Pluto? No, there isn't. No. No roleplay in the chat, please. No, thank you. I'll pass.
Hmm.
Look, I told you not to roleplay, so that's your warning. You get free warnings from me. Lazy! Hey, Lazy! Sup, bitch? You need to join me on this game! Come on! You'll love this game! Especially with the fashion framing! You can literally customize your frame to how you want to look!
Yeah, he's not a man hood, he's a muffin hood. Get it, bird.
She doesn't play Warframe, Layton. She'd be complete and utter noob to me, and I would take her under my dark, satanic wings. Misaki, I told you, no roleplay in chat. Okay, right, I'm timing you out. I'm giving you your warning. Cautioned. Now you're putting time out. If you continue to do so, you will no longer exist on this channel.
You will not live long.
Hey, Rune.
Defend the satellite while I extract what we need.
Roleplay on your roleplay and roleplay servers. Roleplay on Tumblr fanfiction. Wherever you so choose. Not on my stream. Drop a little comment section, but that's about it.
Yes. Do it, Lady Z. Let the flames flow for you. Wait, what? You really think about me this time? Even though people actually think that. Champai? Because let's face it, this doesn't sound like Champai. Because most people are thinking about it, this sounds like Champai or Greg! And I'm doing King Kai! Goku! Well, I am a Star Wars nerd. Hey, Orc.
Join the Warframes. Join the Tenno.
Trust me, it's not. It's not even that hard. This is just Orc Wings. Orc Wings are complicated.
Oh, you want an impression of Sil. Oh, the only time I can actually do this is when I'm actually having a bottle of Coke. Or Pepsi. One of the two. I am pretty disturbing.
No, you don't. I am way more available than you. Lol. There are times where this is hard, easy, is when it's Arc Wing. And also the Profit Taker, because that's a pain in the fucking ass. Yeah, the DE ground. The fun on their name. These are extremes! Would you own DE? That's awesome!
You're supposed to be hiding for the acolytes.
Hmm.
Satan's, yes!
I am never an... There are a few games that I'm an expert on. Warframe? And that's about it.
No! No, no you don't!
Oh, damn, it's hard when you climb through space. Hey! Might have those on it.
Yes.
Hey, girl, join us in Goku. She'll turn up soon, everyone. Right there, Lady Z! Time to show you a fucking Warframe. It is on the PS4 version, FYI. Yes. Yes you do, Masaki. I've warned you, and I have timed you out for it. Right then. This is where you start. You have your own little ship. I got my own little ship. Everyone has their own little ship.
And there we go, Ultra Instant Goku, you have now subscribed to the channel.
You get three weapons. Primary, secondary, and a melee. These can range from shotguns, to dual-wielding and pistols, to glaives, spears, to pole arms, to fucking gun blades. And each frame has four unique abilities. Such as this guy here. His name is Baruch. He is a blooded warrior, a pretty much a monk frame. Basically, elude. Basically, is Ultra Instinct. It's Ultra Instinct to a T, except he basically, the bullets go through him. Lol. You get to put enemies to sleep within a radius. Just hands! You get these like little daggers that orbit around you. You can also pass them to your teammates or you can disarm an enemy. And they just get a melee weapon. Serene Soundstorm. These all affect that. Once max, you can literally start airbending people. Doesn't that not sound awesome? Airbending! Yes. Yes, Hawk. Yes. They are the Snoot Brothers. They are the Snoot Brothers. Also, I just had a conversation with, a partial conversation with, Chanchasku. And,
I may be being someone else onto your channel. You probably already recognize the voice right now. Then again, Rory's kind of eating all most of my food. But he has to thank you.
It's me, G-Li.
Yeah, I brought her onto the channel. So screw you, ladies and gentlemen, after my first! Also has become crows, Bowser. Love them. Meep.
He's just eating a lot of food.
No, because you were role playing and I cautioned you. You didn't listen. because you wanted to fucking kill Platons, who's basically not in character at the moment in time, and thus I timed you out.
There is a difference.
Hello, Bowser. And did you enjoy it? Thank you, Patrick Reed, for subscribing. Okay, babe!
Turn it down.
It was fucking fantastic. I loved every single minute of it. You guys are just bringing me steps ahead to becoming a fucking Warframe partner. Because this would be our little symbol. So I can be recognized. And I will make that also the glyph. Because that will look awesome. Don't you agree? That would look awesome as a glyph. Wouldn't you think, Platon? Wouldn't that look awesome as a glyph? Wouldn't that be great as a gift? Thank you, Bowser. Also, I am at 600 watt time hours away. From monetizing. Well, let's carry on with some training. I am contaminating everyone's server with Warframe. Because I can. This is on loop. I just like it so much. Look, all I have to do is just hit the 4,000 watch time hours. And that can be sorted. Because I was monetizing once before they changed it and I got kicked out my MCN. True. Can be. Tiel's not here. Tiel will never be here. Because she never turns up to my streams because she's mostly working. True. Thank you for the shameless promotion of our server. Mostly bad than good. But I do have a Patreon. Give him mod and name him Pip Bernadotte. Fuck's sake, babe! Yes. Yeah. Calm down, bleed myself here. Fun to play, it's just sometimes the grind can be a bit tedious.
Like me right now, because I'm trying to level up my arc wings.
Question for people who fan Arva, not her herself. I didn't have a muffler, so I left. Well, we weren't prepared for that, bitch. If you ordered a regal rubber room, you could have just asked. We unsort the muffin king when we want to.
You would expect me to expect to support her? I would never expect to support her!
Bitch, I'm 26. I'm older to be your sister.
Oh, shush.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound. Six,
nine, yeah. One more run, and then that's pretty much complete. You won't. I know you. You won't. I love you too, baby. Yeah, keep telling yourself that. Nothing, no. I already did it to stage 8, did not see it. But the family thinks he's old as balls! I'm like, I'm older than you.
Hey,
that as his own problem. Yeah, my problem. Good. I deserve everything I get. My retina is about to fucking peel off my eyes. Thank you for subscribing. Wait, isn't that AF Toritaro's thing? I swear to god, the Dragon Ball AF was Toritaro. Yeah, Dragon Ball AF was Toritaro. Oh, the devastation! It's coming out April 23rd. So it's gonna be a while. But we got the open beta in March. So once I've got paid, I'm getting myself a Steam card and I am getting it. I have told everyone on a poll whether or not to get Anthem or MK11. Everyone else chose MK11 by default. Because I need to get money for Seracon. And also I need to pay train tickets for London in a couple of weeks. Beta in March. Beta access. Right now I'm just waiting for my teammates. There we go. Waiting for my squad. Thank you, Belda. I one. There we go. We have an entire 55 magazine. Be nice at times.
No?
I'm still confused by a timeline, even though I've watched like two videos simplifying the timeline. Like, this makes no sense. I'm still lost. It's the game that everyone wants to play, but I don't. Otherwise, I won't be able to finish it on time by the time it releases. So I'm like, new? Even though, like, it's kind of my game, but just new? Zelda's easier to understand, even though Breath of the Wild kind of partly retconned it. Plus one, one joy to you, thank you for subscribing to the channel. Ooh! Yes. I've never noticed it before. Melee! Melee! That was pure chance. I wasn't even paying attention.
I will destroy you all.
Lost it. It's gone, mate. It's been long gone before even Gamzee got all of it. It's just that was a brand new mod, and I'm like, more damage.
What to do now? What should I do? Yes.
Yes. do this slow thing. And I'm probably in a group. If not, yay! If them, meh. Yeah, I am in a group. Well. Okay. We know. Where's the sun? Is it just about to set? Or is it rising for morning? East. Oh, for fuck's sake.
I know, that's why I love it.
Yeah, okay, it's turning nightfall now. No point in trying to do the ribbon. Yes. Yeah, I've had my all letter. Meh. Go on for the bottom rope. Bye. I have no idea what to do now. You probably could. You could. Let's just grab some endo. I need some. You're finally back. We won't have gone that long, to be honest. Leveled up by Warframe. We're satisfactory standard. Really? I'm not vegan. Aww. Oh, you bitch. Well, of course I am. Do I care? Not really! I Mopper game's gonna go suck my non-existent dick. Yeah, I said it! Because he went in the muffin room. He went in the little muffin room. I love Redeemer Prime. Thank you, Bowser. What? The weapon I'm currently holding? A Gunblade? Like, one of the most greatest things ever? Basically, I get the fire while basically rolling. Everyone's a fan. This is JB, and yes. Because I'm gonna fucking see JB fucking be destroyed, either mentally or physically. Muster up in the most manliest way that I can.
Boy.
Thank you.
Yeah, don't bring us memories of that shit. Come on. That was pretty much you from the stunt of you being fit, stunned like you were chemically castrated. What am I never? I'm that mean sister who's basically always a heartless bitch, really, but is soft to the core. And is also a very vulnerable person. Oh, babe, speak English. That made no sense. Disappointed me, mate. I've done nothing wrong. If I did nothing wrong, I've got nothing to fear. Roses. I'm gonna need some.
And this is why I fucking love this gun. Boop! Now watch our enemies fall. Let's be right about now. That's for ya. Gotta roll around. Sonic Adventure 2, released in 2001.
Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This was
on the Dreamcast and the Nintendo Cube. I'm pretty sure there was also Sonic Adventure. Sonic Adventure 2, I'm pretty sure there was.
Terminal spotted.
Yeah, that's why Sonic Adventure 2 Battle is that's why I say Sonic Adventure 2. Right. Takes practice. Just takes practice. But this is probably where we're gonna end it for now. Because obviously I'm getting tired. I need to sleep.
Cause someone decided to wake me up at 3 o'clock in the fucking morning so that way I can chat with Goku to get his new PC. I wonder who that was.
I like my sleep. Someone decided to disturb me. So, have a look at the void. While you can. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Laters.